12 games left in the regular season for the Cards, six of those at home.
So the stakes are getting higher in a hurry. For more, let's go down to Fred, who's at the Yum Center. And Fred, they got to win this one because they got UConn and Georgetown on the road coming up after this.
Oh, yeah, man. Rick, Vic, this is a really, really, really important game as we begin, believe it or not, to hit the home stretch to the season. Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the KFC Yum Center. Big game tonight, number 23, UofL basketball hosting West Virginia. Let's talk about it for a second. Cards and Mountaineers are tied in the Big East with 4-2 records. The winner of tonight's game jumps up to third place in a tie with UConn, a team that UofL plays at UConn on Saturday. A surprising situation considering as many as seven Cards have been injured this winter on a team predicted to finish mid-pack in the league. So, in spite of that, now there is a ton on the line as we approach the halfway point of the 18-game conference season. Head coach Rick Pitino says the Cards have got to win their home games to stay competitive.
I sat there at the St. John's game and I just didn't quite believe it. I didn't quite believe the Marquette game, the way it ended, certainly. So you never know where they're going to come. I think that more than anything else, in terms of number of wins, we've got to take care of home court advantage. And that's the one thing that we have to do, because you don't know where the wins are going to come from on the road.